Good morning, good morning to you. Okay, so I will be on shortly, okay? But today is the 19th. So let's see what you get real quick, okay? For the 19th, we'll do 1920. Ooh, I like that, 1920. Okay, these really don't want to cut, so. Let's do for March 19th and the 20th of 2019. It totally just took me downtown 1920. So we got the Two of Worlds, okay? Reflection. So I don't know if you're looking back, you're in the present moment. It's like you're looking, okay? And the Four of Wands. So with that being said, you know, really observing something. I think it's, you know, some of it could be childhood. The Four of Wands was reversed, so it's, your foundation is a little shaky. So some of you are like, I don't want to be here, I don't want to live here, I want to move, I want a new job, I want a new career, I want a new home, new apartment, new condo, trailer, whatever, okay? And, you know, I mean, that can even be a car to me right now. I'm seeing a car with four wheels. So it's like, it's whatever your foundation is right now. And you're in reflection mode. So let me grab my other deck. Let me grab a different deck. And give a quick peek at what it is you're reflecting on. To me, it's your foundation. So tell me about the Two of Worlds. So this is also juggling. It's also a lot going on, okay? But this is somebody who's sitting, really contemplating. It's that contemplative energy, okay? and then you got the Seven of Swords. So it's like looking back. Maybe someone sabotaged a situation. There's some type of deception. To me, someone sees something clearly. I shouldn't have been juggling. My foundation is now all screwed up. To me, you know, yeah, there's a little bit of regret. You got the Three of Swords here, reverse. So it's coming out of that, but that's also telling me less ego. Okay. Somebody's also learning an ego lesson, but this is, what did I do? How should I have done it? If I did this, what if I did that? It's that type of energy. Be careful, because that reflection is negative, or it's more sorrow, okay? You know, some type of regrets. You know, now you got the Five of Wands that I'm looking at. So it's like, why didn't I just try to work something out? Battling your own brain. All right, so tell me about the Four of Wands. So this is you just reflecting in the household, workspace, kind of being a space shot throughout the day, at night, just because you're lost in these thoughts. You're lost in woulda, coulda, shoulda, you know? Tell me about the Four of Wands. So just try to put a smile on your face when you're reflecting. Don't be so hard on yourself. You got the Knight of Wands. All right. So this is somebody who wants to deliver a message to somebody. Okay. To me, I think they think they can have a solid foundation, but right now someone might be on shaky grounds. Something definitely ended, relocating, travel. That's a travel card too. Sometimes the Four of Wands. So it's, this Knight of Wands is contemplating, well, I can't really say contemplating, but back and forth in their head, you know, kind of like upsetting situation. There's some sorrow. There's definitely some ego with the Seven of Swords and the Three of Swords here, but it's also a 10. It's a wrap, okay? So it's like, don't sit in that Five of Wands too much. Don't sit in negativity too much. If you need to deliver a message, deliver a message. If you're worried about the foundation, the best advice I can give you is speak from your soul, tell the truth. It works out or it doesn't work out, but it's like you have nothing to lose. You know, except a hurt ego, and maybe that's a lesson for somebody, but you never know how things will pan out. So look at it in a positive aspect, please, because I don't want nobody sitting in this mental back and forth. You know, do I reach out? Do I not reach out? Do I deliver a message? Do I go there? Do I drive there? Do I text? Do I email? It's connecting. Okay, someone is connected the dots, but it's almost like why did I do this? Or, you know, why shmai? You know, like everybody makes mistakes. You know, everyone, you know, at a certain time will look at something differently. You know, so it's like, at least for whomever's reflecting like this, you realize that there was probably some self-deception, whether it was outside deception or self-deception, and that's a good thing, okay? So don't sit in it for too long. If you got to deliver a message, deliver a message. It looks like you got to deliver a message. So if you stay in this for too long, it's going to drive you apeshit, all right? Don't sit in apeshit energy, all right? Let me pull you your best advice. But to me, I mean, I gave it to you already. But let's see what the divine wants you to know about the situationship that you're in, okay? Best advice, please, for the situationship for the next day or two. Best advice, please. This could be going on in the household, your work. You know, you don't want to be in this frame of mind. Deliver the message. Get it done with. All right. Because for me, you've been contemplating on this for a little while now, considering, you know, there's sorrow, there's sabotage, there's self-deception, there's, you know, deceit, whatever it is it has to do with. But like now it's like you have the Five of Wands. So I would carefully consider that. All right. So yeah, that 10 of air. I told you you're at your 10. Oh, I can't stand when I do that. I got to work on that. So 10 of air. All right. So it's kind of, it's like, it's the end of a difficult situation. Embrace the change. So deliver that message. Expect things to get better. All right. And some of you are, getting better from some type of addiction. And then you have the world, all right? And that came out too. The job went done, contentment, gratitude. You're going towards a new path, towards enlightenment, okay? These flew out too. Seven of water, complex decision, all right? Stop procrastinating, delivering this message. Just do it. Ego is a false sense of entrapment. All right, you're focusing on things you shouldn't be focusing on. Fear-based thoughts, too. All right, like, sure, he will break my heart. Or, sure, he will be deceptive. All right, this is a lesson that you have learned already. So, don't repeat it. Don't sit in this. You know, it's exactly what I said. Stop procrastinating. It's the end of the ego. All right, it's the end of a difficult situation. Wrap it up. Deliver the message. All right, and if you're not going to deliver a message, get out of these thoughts and move forward. All right, troops, I love you. Have a great day. I'll see you in a little while. Bye, guys.